Hey guys, and welcome to a new series. This is Final Fantasy VIII. Not what we originally planned, but I'll get to that in a minute. I'm having a little bit of a rant to go on, so if you want to skip the rant, you can just scroll forward till you see that I've actually gotten into the game. But basically, I recorded the finale of the Lego The Hobbit on the Tuesday before Thanksgiving, and this is the Thursday, the week after Thanksgiving, and I have not recorded an episode since because it has been a week. It's been a little over a week. First things first was Thanksgiving. I actually just took that day off because of everything else that was going on. The week of Thanksgiving, one of my cats completely went blind. And so, Black Friday, or the day after Thanksgiving, she was at the vet basically all day, getting several tests done. And then she came home, and I think she was just so stressed from that whole day at the vet that she peed, like, in every single bed, or cat bed. So that was some cleanup, and we've basically had to lock her into a smaller part of the house. And she, thankfully, has gone back to using the litter box to pee. It was just pee, thank goodness, but she's gone back to the litter box to pee. So that's solved, but we just found out today, it took basically almost an entire week to get the results back from all her tests, and they can't figure out what's wrong with her. Her blood pressure was slightly elevated, but they've checked her heart, they've done several blood tests, they did a radiograph, and they can't figure out what's wrong. And she's also like drooling it several times, so that might be mini strokes, don't know. But now they want us to come do more expensive tests and to come check her regularly for her blood pressure, even though last time she was at the vet she got so stressed out she peed everywhere for 2 days. So just been dealing with that. And then also, when I finally was going to record another episode on Tuesday, 2 days ago, the one-off game that I was going to play as a transition from Lego The Hobbit to Psychonauts did not work on Streamlabs. Nothing I could do could get it to work. And then Psychonauts itself did not work on Streamlabs. Nothing I could do could get it to work. So I've gone to the second choice of Final Fantasy VIII. As you can see, this is at least working. So I'm finally back with an episode, but ugh. And I had finally started to get a little bit of ahead of myself as far as getting some recorded before the busy holiday season and, you know, uploading them and having them just scheduled to go out. But now I'm back to barely 2 weeks wiggle room, and if she's going to continue to have help, my cat's going to continue to have health problems, then, you know, there's going to be vet visits to work around, and then the holidays, you know, are just busy anyway, so it's been a little bit stressful week. But I'm hoping that some video game playing will ease some of that stress, or at least give me something else to think about besides everything else that's going on in my life. But, so let's get started with Final Fantasy VIII. I will just say that I played through most of this game, but I did not beat the final boss. And this is going to be a copyright strike, I am pretty sure. Because Final Fantasy VII, when I played that, it was just very copyright strike happy on that game. I did dispute them all, and then, like, none of them were disputed back, so, but they absolutely, love copyright striking on these. And I can't skip this. Can I skip this? No. I think this game, I did not really like 6 and 7. And it just, for one, it focuses too much, I think, on a romance that has no chemistry, in my opinion. Didn't know it in school. I just don't really see it. And then also, I don't know if I can really root for a world where orphans are basically trained as mercenary soldiers. Pause for a second because I just remembered that I did not turn down the music or the game volume. And stream this, but there we go, so it'll be a little quieter now. But yeah, so basically, don't have any parents, that's fine, we'll just train you to kill people for money. And that's basically the way, that's basically a government organization, that's like how it's set up, so. Oh, and basically also, I don't want to give away spoilers. Or I guess I'm just going to watch this spoiler. During the training as a mercenary, these underage kids, because by the way, Saul is 17, so he's been training as a mercenary while underage, so part of the training they do, it basically affects your memories. So they basically... train underage kids to be killers, and also messing with their brain while doing so. Like messing with their memories while doing so. So, I didn't really get, see that's the logo of Squall and Renoa, so that's kind of like the undercurrent of the game. It's like a romance that to me just really does not have any chemistry. And then, like I said, I can't really root for this kind of world, which we're supposed to do. Okay, how am I feeling? I think Squall basically always has an option where he could just be kind of like a moody teen. Do I want to be a moody teen the whole game? Yeah, why not? I never change canon character names. Okay, take it easy in training. So that was training that we just saw. Even though it was flash cut with some unknown woman, apparently to me. Cypher, I guess, is the guy I was fighting. Build fan. Build being creepy. You get your two can't remember what they called them. Oh, GFs. Learn. Okay, so I've learned these abilities. And while I have her junctioned, I can learn more abilities. But I have to do one at a time. Strength, vitality, spirit. Summon magic damage by 10%. GS HP by 10%. Boost. I think I'll boost my GF. Okay. Okay, so these are my abilities. So you actually have to go and choose your ability. I'll do magic. And you have to draw from said points to be able to use said magic. So you can draw from points in the overworld, and you can also draw from bosses to learn new types of magic. I have any abilities, so we're done with that. Game that I absolutely hate is there is a built-in card game. Hate it, the card game. I'll probably do a little bit of it just so you can see it, but I don't know that I would focus on it really. Tutorial at your desk. Okay, so our professor has groupies. Moody. about, about what to say about that, so... built-in card game. This is the, here we go. So there are different rules based on who you're playing. Have to basically have an open chart to make, like an open guidebook for this. So, so let's just play. I'm first. I can't remember. Oh, okay. So you basically have four numbers that are in like a diamond shape, top, bottom, left, and right. So. Not moving, so my top and bottom numbers are 1, my left number is 5, and my right number is 4. This is, this plays into how you play the game. I'm just gonna play this. So, no, I'm just choosing my deck, so... So, right. You kind of want high numbers all around. It has various high numbers, so it has various high numbers. It has 2 1s, that's okay. This is why I hate the card game. waiting up here in the next section, so I think I have to wait for him to come back around in the lobby area. I'll try one more time, then I'll move on. But as you can see, it's basically just a,
Yeah.
Okay, so anyway, that's the card game. I hate it. Okay. Let's, go this way. This is right. Library, yes, this is the way to the library. Slot one is first on the plate for this, so go. Alright. This in, this is out. But you can talk to all these people, but my guide isn't saying anything about this. GF already has.
Mm-hmm.
have done this, but apparently I can't. Okay, so she has nothing equipped, so I'm going to, take off that one. Abilities. This is just basically maxing. I think you can sell them for money, I'm not sure. So, here, win the battle. And keyboard functions. Thank you. your shifts. Alright, well, B1 is apparently A. No items. Two AP? So the AP is what levels up your skills and your GF section. What variety of skills these guys have? See if I can figure out. Config controller. Nope. Okay, so B6 isn't mapped to anything. B6 is change character. Trigger is B2. What's this? B6 is triggering the thing. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Not gonna get any back. I'll turn the thing on auto. Yeah, so it just won't give me like perfects and stuff with the gunblade thing, but I don't have to, that means I don't have to. Thank you. Do this stuff now. You have to go down to each button. It needs to be that. Top needs to be that. Okay. Confirm. Cancel. Everything else is fine. Okay, I think I fixed it. Oh, not that. Now I need to go in here and do some junctioning.
Shush!
wonder if there are like little treasure chests in here.
Crap.
If you do not kill those bombs quickly, they puff up and will explode more. She can load up. That's good. Oh! A drop point! Do you have anything interesting to draw? That? Minutes to beat this boss. Let's go. Stop doing unskippable cutscene stuff when I gotta clamber. however many draws you have. Yes, just getting through this as fast as I can at this moment. Shut up. Stop. Okay, I get it. Shut up. What is that gonna need? Abilities get. What you need to learn, let's learn something. Summon magic. Or HP up. The HP up would be best for you. Okay, let's get out of here. It's telling me how to junction magic. I don't have any magic, so I don't know what's bothering telling me that. Limit break. Maybe I still won, but I did not get a time bonus. Maybe that's what it is. Or choose. Sure, I'm being harassed trying to leave this game. I guess. Garden. while for drop points to replenish. To 0 seconds while we were in that last battle, but maybe you just have to be in the last battle. I don't know, but so we passed. Maybe we didn't get a bonus for doing it within the time limit we set ourselves, but don't care that much. So thank you for watching, everybody. Please like this video, subscribe to the channel, and we will. I will be back. Final Fantasy. you can be able to vote for the next game that I play, as long as it works with the Streamlabs, apparently, by becoming a patron. The Patreon link is in the description below, and you can also support me at streamlabs.com/oldmaidplaysgames. Thank you for watching, everybody, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.